Can I start over? I had a friend who used to do that. Once he got to the end of his favorite book, he'd go back to the beginning again.
Endings are the worst part. Characters grow up, they move on. Some of them die. It feels like
your best friend in the whole world's abandoned you.
I have to go.
Please, please, just one more thing. There's just one more thing I wanted to say. Goodbye, Q. Goodbye, Quentin.
You want me to come to Fillory with you?
We're going to Fillory to save everything. It'll all be fine, like before, except even better.
When I was drowning, Fillory saved me.
The idea of Fillory is what saved my life.
And now it's my turn to save Fillory.
Fillory is fucked because it always is. And I don't get why you keep trying to fix something that wants to be broken.
Honestly, fuck Fillory for being so disappointing.
A great way to get the things you want.
You know the worst part of getting exactly what you want?
Is to be so miserable. You don't want them anymore.
When it's not good enough.
I am miserable. My life, it doesn't work. Nothing's ever fixed that. Not even magic.
Why does it hurt so much?
Life ain't fair.
Life is unfair, but I'm good with it occasionally working out for people that I actually love.
If you're trying to tell me that it gets better...
God, no, no, it doesn't. I'm trying to tell you, you are not alone here.
You are not alone. You have friends, don't you? The one-eyed conqueror, the fool, the traveler, the warrior, the god-touched, the lover of tomatoes, and the torture artist.
We should save the world. I'm with you.
So am I.
Me too.
I'm in.
I love Fillory. I don't know why, but I am supposed to be here. I'm supposed to fight for it. Fillory was supposed to mean something. I was supposed to mean something here.
Do you think you have a destiny?
Yes. So destiny is... it's bullshit. But you are High King in your book.
There is no destiny. No born heroes.
But Quentin, when I first met, he believed in magic.
Do the goddamn magic! I stop it!
I actually believe in magic. And in Fillory.
Shouldn't loving the idea of Fillory be enough?
Do you love magic? Is it in your soul? Is it like the secret part of what you always were?
You know, if I learned one thing from Quentin,
so sometimes you sacrifice for those you love.
You sacrifice for people you love.
You still love something even after it's gone.
Even if you helped kill it?
Okay, so what's magic actually for then?
We're fixing things, dummy.